plays it and hands it off for Armstrong, who's able to run out the clock on the rest of the period. And some pushing and shoving going along. There go the gloves, and there go the fists. Armstrong and Brian Bachnak. There goes the helmet. Punches being landed by both sides. And a good lick on a right cross by Bachnak, and there's the takedown by Armstrong.